Good morning, everyone, and welcome to this video. Today we're actually doing a trip documentary, which is something we haven't done in a while. And before anyone asks, no, this is not a revival of the NLR Trainman's Irish Railway Journey series, as the channel is no longer named that. But anyway, today we are doing this little trip documentary. This is something that I am considering doing again every now and then during a trip, like if a trip is, say, long enough and has plenty of action. So today is pretty much, I'm doing this as a trial. So, as you can see, I'm at Great Victoria Street Station.
The next train to depart from platform 3. And
behind me there is 416, one of NIR's 7 6-car walkthrough 4000s. It will form the 10:10 service to Londonderry. Anyway, today we are taking a short journey down the Vanga line to Cultra for the model railway exhibition at the Ulster Transport Museum. Just hold this up here. So we're travelling to Cultra today for the model railway exhibition, and we are currently waiting here at Great Victoria Street for the 10:02 service to Bangor, which will be arriving here on platform 4 shortly. So, I hope you enjoy this documentary of this short trip down to Cultra. Again, as I said, this is a bit of a trial that I'm doing today to see if this works out on doing these documentaries every now and then. And as you can hear, our train is just about to be announced. There we go. So, I hope you enjoyed today's documentary. So, thank you very much for tuning in, and I will see you later on the journey. And here we have parallel arrivals. We have 2 4000s approaching here. The one on the left is on a X-Larne service, and the one approaching platform 4 is our train 412. The one on the left going into platform 1 is 405. Departing on the 10 o'clock service to Portadown. Right, let's board 412 for our journey to Cultra. So we're about to park Great Victoria Street, and we're about to get a view now of the works that are taking place for the new Belfast Grand Central Station, which will eventually replace this station.
Cross-border, Larne, Londonderry, Derry Line rail connections, and a bus connection to the city centre. Please mind the gap between the train and the platform when leaving the train.
So here we are at Cultra. We've just arrived on 412, it's just left for Bangor there as you saw. And we are now going to proceed this direction towards the museum. Nice autumn colours though over the station. So, anyway, let's proceed to the museum. So it looks like it's going to be a popular event today. A lot of people got off the train there. But at least the event's indoors. As you can see, the weather is not the greatest today. So here we are arriving at the museum. Time to enjoy some model railways.
case things go wrong with you.
Open on the side and the back of the car. social media. Any interest in something like that, or for static, or that sort of, that's the main freeway, or what?
Full science model is something you can measure up against the difference in that.
We've been up to Drumble, you know, her all nice and painted now again, now she looks great, you know.
Yeah. Has she been lined and everything, or is she just...
Yeah, she has been.
Oh, wow, okay.
Yeah. We haven't necessarily, you see the Drumble joint thing, we need to get, something painted for us.
Totally different outline. Thank you. For a year. And then the next year they paint her yellow. And then you look back on those age and say, ah, that was a pink year, that was 2024. That's right, yes. And then you get all the diehards screaming. Yeah, that's right. Okay, that's...
So we've had a look at the railway gallery and had a look at all the railway loads. I got shots of most of them. It was a very good display, very, very good turnout as well, great to see. And as well as that, I'll check out obviously the actual exhibits here at Cultra, including the Huntslip, my favourite engine here personally. But before we call it a day and head back to Belfast, let's check out some of these trams. That has been a fantastic day at Cultra at the Model Railway Exhibition. Hello. Now it's time to head back to the NIR station and catch the train home.
So before we head down to the station to catch our train home, we're just here at the bridge outside the museum waiting for the 1529 to Bangor to pass, and then we'll head to the station. And while we wait for the 1529 to pass, the set of points you can see in the shot are actually the points that lead in towards the museum. They were last used 10 years ago in 2012 when B113, the Sulcer from CIE, and number 102 Falcon, the NIR Huntslet, arrived. They were hauled here from RPSI Whitehead by 111 and 113.
Oh. Passes on the train now back to Belfast. We're just Hollywood now. The unit is 408. I'm actually going to go to Central on this. We're going to do a quick call off at Central because the ICR we seen earlier should be on the 5 past 4 Enterprise, as the Irish Rail DD is actually being used on a rugby special today. So, next stop, Central.
The next stop is Central. Please change here for cross-border, non-Londonderry Line rail connections and a bus connection to the city centre. Please mind the gap between the train and the platform when leaving the train.
Is pulling into Central now, or Manor Place, whatever you want to call it. I'm gonna hop off here and see the ICR. Our train for Cultra 408.
So after catching the ICR departing Central, again which was 22036, and taking a quick break to grab a bite to eat, we are actually now at Botanic. I've had the one stop, as you've seen, on 409, which again was on a Lisburn service, so we went the one stop here to Botanic. We're going to wait here now for the 1520 Enterprise to pass through, which will be formed of a DD set. And there is a train due, which is a banger. So, is it about to come in? Yes, here it comes. So we've got the banger train approaching, which is another 4,000. I'll just step out of the way. And yes, you might have just seen the lighting in the picture getting brighter. That's actually the effect of the new LED lighting on the platforms. If it detects no movement, the lights start to dim. See? Right there. You've seen the unit activate the lighting on the other platform. I think actually this is 408 again. Turn the screen around. Yeah, it is 408, I think. Just check that. It is. It's 408 on its way back to Bangor. We'll catch it leaving here and then wait for the DD to arrive. Well, to pass through.
City Hospital.
So here we are back at Great Victoria Street. It's been a decent journey today, not the longest, but it was a great day down at Cultra for the Model Railway Exhibition, and then we obviously caught the ICR and the DD. We just came around from Botanic there on that 3000 which just departed. So yep, that just about wraps up today's journey. I hope you've enjoyed this little trip documentary. Again, you know, this has basically been only a trial of bringing back some sort of documentary type, you know, video of these journeys. So let me know what you think of how you think you enjoyed this video. Do you think I should bring back these travel documentaries? Let me know in the comments on this video. So folks, thank you very much for watching. Please feel free to subscribe to the channel, and I can't say when there will be another video like this, but I'm sure it will happen at some point. Here is a 3000 arriving. Goes 3022 coming in the platform 3. That will now form an express to Portadown. Down. Anyway, as I said, that just about wraps up this journey. So again, please feel free to comment on this video and tell me what you think of what you thought of this trip documentary. Let me know if I should, you know, bring it back. Then once I get enough comments and what you my viewers think, I'll then make a decision about making future documentaries. But obviously, I will mention again, like I did at the start, they will not be as frequent as the NIR Trueman's Irish Railway Journey series. They will happen every once in a while. But folks, thank you very much for watching this documentary. Again, feel free to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And that's pretty much it. So all I have to say now is bye for now, everyone. Thank you very much for watching this documentary. Please remain behind.